बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे वी विल स्टडी द प्रोसेस ऑफ डाइजेशन। इट इज़ अ प्रोसेस दैट मेक्स द फूड ईटन बाय अस यूजफुल टू आवर बॉडी एंड रिलीज एनर्जी व्हिच वी यूज टू डू डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज। देयर आर डिफरेंट बॉडी पार्ट्स दैट कंप्राइजेस और मेकअप द डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम। द फर्स्ट वन इज द mouth, then a long tube that is called food pipe, stomach that is liver, and the longer tube that is large intestine, and inside the large intestine a coil tube that is small intestine. The first step in digestion of food is the entrance of food by mouth. In mouth, teeth and tongue are found, and the teeth help to tear and grind the food and make it into the paste, and the tongue helps to mix the food with the saliva. Saliva is a liquid that is produced by the salivary glands in the mouth, and this saliva helps to being liquid, it helps to soften the food, and it also digests the starches present in the food. After being food softened, the tongue helps to push the food down into a tube or a food pipe, and the food pipe muscles contract and relax alternatively and send the food to the stomach. The stomach is a bag made of muscles, and it is a storehouse for food, and the stomach also releases juices and gases. The juice help to break down the food into smaller pieces, and stomach muscles help to churn the food to mix with the juices, and the germs present in it helps to kill the germs present in food are killed by the acid present in the stomach.